It's not only important to clean the car from the outside. What my friend might have missed is to make sure that the car's cowl is cleaned at regular intervals at the service center.
The cowl is where the hood and windshield meet under the wipers. After heavy rains or after a car wash, have you ever noticed a puddle on the floorboard? This is a sign of blocked cowl drain. Over a period of time, leaves, twigs, and dust tend to accumulate in the cowl. Leaves left in the cowl screen can break down, creating sediment that can clog the cowl drain. Water can also enter the passenger compartment due to this blockage. At the SKODA service centers, with the help of a couple of methods, we isolate what's causing your cowl leak problem. The car goes through a thorough examination to see if there's any rust or if the drains are clogged or plugged. And in worst case scenarios, leave your engine completely immobilized. This can cause a much more time-consuming and costly auto repair.
Now that you have understood the importance of cleaning cowl, just like me, I hope you too will make sure to visit SKODA Service Center once every year.
SKODA. Simply clever.